Namaste and welcome back to Awakened Heart Yoga with Premaloka. So today we are going to do a short pranayama. So this is perfect for any time of the day, as well as first thing in the morning or last thing at night before you go to bed, but any time that you may feel that you need to center yourself or have a calming influence over your day, then this would be a perfect practice for you. So I'm going to ask you to come to sit anywhere that's comfortable, that you can maintain a straight spine. If it's comfortable for you to sit on the floor, then please do so. You may tip a cushion or a mat just under the tailbone to tilt the pelvis forward and give you nice length through the front energy center of the body as well as the spine. Sit now, close your eyes. We're going to work through a very small, short process of relaxing the body and disassociating ourselves with our physical body. So just for a moment, I'm going to ask you to concentrate on the sound of your inhalation and your exhalation. Now be aware of the sensation as well as the sound. Then tap into your breath as the pure energy form that it is. Be aware of the energy of your breath that you exhale, that you inhale, that surrounds you. Be aware of the energy that settles on the body from the exhalation. Be aware that as it settles over your physical body, your body becomes still and unmoving. The navel's drawn in slightly for steadiness, the shoulders are dropped away from the ears, the neck is long. You're still, but you're relaxed sitting. Breath, the energy settles over the body, bringing stillness, stability, and calm. On the next exhalation, letting go of this, come back to the sound, simply the sound of your inhalation and your exhalation. Breath and lengthen the breath. half to three quarter breath in, snap the belly out, breathe out, snap the belly in, and move into your rounds. Sitting with your spontaneous breath now. Come back to listening to the sound of your inhalation and your exhalation. Come back to listening to the breath. Lengthen the breath. Deepen the breath. The only thing you're aware of is the sound of your inhalation and your exhalation. And I'd like you to do 12 full inhalations and exhalations, counting backwards from 12. Simply focus on the sound of your breath. Thoughts come, just let them go. Be aware that the only thing that you're aware of is the sound of your inhalation and exhalation as it enters and leaves the body. Just relax all efforts after the next exhalation. simply just be aware of the breath as it travels around the body. Be aware of the breath. All efforts, relax all efforts, sitting still or straight, just be completely relaxed and be with your breath. And be aware of the breath connecting you to the space around you, your body, yourself. Relax all efforts. If you have the time, come to lay for a moment or longer in Shavasana. Feel like doing some more, feel free to tap in and connect with one of my Nidra videos that I also have uploaded. But if it's time to move on and start the day or continue with the day or end the day, then I'd like to say namaste and thank you for joining me today for this pranayama. Hari Om Tat Sat.